So, Halloween's over, the blue text is gone on the torn 2, and yeah, Valve finally removed it after what was way too long. Anyways, now we are gonna confirm that that this will actually be one of the 7 other effects that wasn't from any Halloween, and try and use it now, and just get it confirmed once and for all. I don't really care about the effect I get, honestly. And we have it confirmed. It doesn't even matter. The unusualifiers can only give the unusual taunts. I don't know if the what's it called, the unusual effect taunts from 2016 Halloween. I don't know if this is intended or a bug, but it is officially on the item that as in it shouldn't be a bug. So I just think all these unusualifiers, at least unless they release something else, are only gonna be available in the Halloween effect taunt. And here we go. Anyways, either it's a bug, or you can actually just get 11 different effects where these have been added to, but I don't think so. So we've got it officially confirmed. Unusualifiers will only, or at least from the creepy crawly crates, will only and always give these effects unless it's a bug. Some may turn up with the other effects at some point, and then we know if you can actually also get the other effects, but for now doesn't look like it. Not worth it. You should just, you know, stick to maybe just buying with the effects you want. It's honestly not worth it. May I also say, I've done a lot of unusualifications, or what you would call it, and I haven't gotten the green one that I just despise or hate in general, so I'm actually pretty happy with that, that at least I get effects that I like, and yeah, hope everybody enjoyed this, and I'll see you again next time.